Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Wow, that doesn't look half bad.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Can't you just use any chair?
The sight's been real exhausting lately. Got aches and pains, even when I'm lying down. I know it's odd asking for a fitted chair in this day and age, but it really helped me out, kid.
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Ma'am.
Let me get in my chair, and we can talk.
World is bigger than
hey.
Strong.
Yes, ma'am.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Strong want to... Smash something!
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I'll take a look. Sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
I'm getting hungry. Want to eat?
Spill it. There you are. Almost thought you forgot about me.
You ready to head out?
Damn right I am. Let's move.
Hey.
Need something? I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Anything useful on them?
I'd kill for a drink. I'm gonna think of it, I have. This isn't pre-war damage. Something was detonated.
It's fused solid.
Try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
This one too. Sweet.
When did you start collecting antiques? Goddamn ferals pushed their way in here. She never stood a chance.
Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs.
This looks promising.
The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Thank you. Have fun with this junk. I have no idea what any of it does. Sniper's nest. I used to set these up myself when I wanted to take my targets out at long range.
Ah! This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg! Staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You will survive. That's all that...
Am I ever glad to see you? We could really use a hand.
What seems to be the problem?
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'll have a look, but I can't promise anything.
Well, that's all I can really expect.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Thank you. sec.
Well, they're not going to need that stuff anymore.
Going down. Ground floor. Ground floor. Going down. Going down.
going to need that stuff anymore.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Chained up on the other side.
Thank you. morning, teachers and students. It is a fabulous Wednesday here at Suffolk County Charter School. The Glee Club is having their seasonal bake sale today. So stop by and show your support so we can send our team to the regionals. Remember, actual baked goods are forbidden on school grounds. So they will be selling colorful cups for your food paste. Oh, also, we will be having a school assembly during second period tomorrow on The Dangers of Strangers by Jangles, the Moon Monkey himself. Once again, we would like to thank our benefactors from the NAPP program for allowing us to have such a big star come and speak to you kids. We owe our benefactors strict adherence to the rules they have set forth. This is Principal Hudson, signing off. Have a great day.
Got it.
Computers were a waste of time.
Got it. Hey.
What's up? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business.
APP program launched this week with success. But not without problems. I hate to have to throw away your mother's carefully packed lunches, but I am afraid we must put our foot down on this issue. I am assured all of you will get used to the flavor of the paste. Also, I have been informed that flavor varieties will be on their way pending continued success of the program. How exciting! To those complaining, I will repeat. There are absolutely no psychological or physical side effects from participation in the NAPP. Any observed effect is assuredly psychosomatic and possibly related to a lack of trust in the government. Remember, our participation in the NAPP not only helps our school, but in the long run benefits our nation. Thank you for your attention. This is Principal Hudson, signing off.
Got it.
Rick, you should teach me that sometime.
swear I heard something.
On the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out of me. Pretty sure we're not alone.
useful on him?
What is it? Let's see what you got.
Sweet.
Powering up. Protector. On duty.
me carry that worthless crap? Eyes on my back.
Thank you.
Safety off. I think we have company. Going to last long in all this radiation.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
Shoulder's feeling any better?
It's doing better.
I'm glad to hear it.
Play your cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
Paladin Brandis?
Freeze! One more step and I'll blow your damn head off! Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Calm down. I'm just here to talk.
Talk? Why? Who sent you? What are you doing here?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them. All right, I'll get my things together. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Oh, come on, just leave it. find anything useful on him?
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
Sorry, what patrol?
The missing recon team. Have you learned what happened to them?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Right now, we can use all the help we can get. But long-term, that's not my decision to make. At the very least, he'll be placed under observation. It could be months before he's cleared for duty. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's everything.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
There we go.
Find anything useful, or are you just wasting our time again?
Nuka-Cola's the only thing I can drink that wakes me up. Otherwise, it's all haze.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
So much water. Want to do more fighting?
You trying to lug the whole Commonwealth with you or something?
Strong. Hope we find milk of humankind.
So where we are? Off to next.
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. We've got to show people the Minutemen can really help them.
Danger, danger, danger.
One day, sanctuary, vibrant community. I've seen it.
Heads up.
Well, nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
What makes you say that?
Good neighbor was a good place to look for work, but a crappy place to hang your hat. Let's put it this way. Can't get much rest when you're sleeping with one eye open. Still, it was the best place for me to set up shop. Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town, and wandering the Commonwealth alone isn't the brightest plan when you're hard up for caps.
Setting up shop? What do you mean?
I needed somewhere to hang out so that people could find me when they required my services. The folks in Good Neighbor tended to not ask too many questions, which suited my needs. So, I made a deal with Hancock and started waiting for the caps to roll in.
In times like these, caps make little sense.
It might make little sense to you, but right now, I need every cap I can get.
Are caps really that important to you?
I don't have much of a choice. I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so I'm gonna be straight with you. It's those two idiots you saw me talking to at the third rail. Winlock and Barnes. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the Gunners. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
How many caps do you need?
I'm not sure. Honestly, that's not even what concerns me the most. I'm wondering how I'm going to pull it off. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
Is there any other way to handle this?
If there was, I would have done it already. To be honest, even if they took the money, there's no guarantee they wouldn't change their minds later. Then I'd be completely broke and on the run.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. Everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. We see eye to eye on almost everything. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy on you. If you feel like helping me with this, head over to the Mass Pike Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. It's nice to know that you care.
Thank you. It's like
Carla,
I can finally
need
think
to pick
straight.
Something up? It's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you got.
I got a little bit of everything.
So many humans. Not many super.
That reminds you of the old days.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Never fear, ma'am.
Let's trade some things.
Nuka-Cola's the only thing I can drink that wakes me up. Otherwise, it's all haze.
Heads up.
Fist was weak, leader. Strong, glad to be rid of him.
Yes? Yeah?